Hello everyone, I am Dr. Karthik Subramanian, Consultant Trauma and Joint Replacement Surgeon at Horizon Hospital, Thane, and I am here to address a few queries encountered in our day-to-day OPD practice. With the advent of rainy season and the COVID pandemic being on the decline, we receive a lot of patients in the emergency department following history of slip and fall at home and following road traffic accidents. At Horizon Prime, we have a dedicated trauma and emergency team to deal with such kind of patients. The initial resuscitation procedures including stabilizing of the vital signs like pulse, BP, external circulation are being done, followed by splinting or immobilization of the limbs. Once the patient is stabilized and the limb is stabilized, further investigations are done and the treatment ensues accordingly. For those people sustaining multiple injuries or fractures, immediate treatment and stabilization is of utmost importance. We at Horizon Prime understand and realize the importance of the golden hour, during which the patient needs to be attended as soon as possible. So I appeal to all our viewers that in case you come across such accident or fracture patients, attend to them immediately and take them to the nearest hospital within the golden hour. You can save lives. Thank you.